So, long story short, on my C-sharp courses, me and my teacher got into the artificial intelligence discussion. His points were that artificial intelligence was a very useful tool for indie developers and that I shouldn't be scared because it will help me in the end. Because it can just generate the assets you need and not waste your time making them yourself. This was an interesting point to say the least, because I am the type of person to make all of my assets myself. But yeah, he then recommended me a few websites which can generate 3D models based on your images, which sounds very cool, but also very scary. So I drew my character in this cartoony style to see what it will do with it, even though it's not hyper-realistic. And feed it to the machine, I suppose. It looked fairly detailed in the examples, so I wonder what would happen with my image. They even had different options with animations. So, I uploaded my character. And this is what the machine spat out. Kind of looks as if they took the image, made it a bit more 3D, then glued the other image to the back. But at least the legs look somewhat like legs. But yeah, even after re-rolling the thing, it just doesn't look any good. Okay, so I tried this website instead, because the results looked promising enough. And after loading it in, it looked scary, but the overall shape looked very impressive because they got the shoulders down, and they even imitated the coat pretty well. It had all of the details, like the sleeves, and like how the off-sleeve looks. As well as the pants looked somewhat decent. This both impresses and scares me at the same time, because if this thing improves, you will be able to generate 3D models without even touching Blender or anything. And it's honestly very terrifying, because the pose and how the model looks is somewhat natural, like what a human would make, but it looks very horrible. But yeah.